Well, the 10mm round was initially envisioned by Jeff Cooper at 480 foot-pounds. Norma AB would soup the round way up to over 700 foot-pounds when they developed the round in conjunction with the Bren 10 pistol. The Bren 10 did not last very long as quality issues hampered it. So the Colt Delta Elite would keep the round alive until Smith & Wesson released the 10.06 series and the Glock 20 would come out. So let's check this out and see how she does. Nice.